Yes, ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for this one? This is a Calypsonian who was a farmer brung one time, who has been, well, as a matter of fact, he has made so many big hits in the spoiler vena Calypso that I think you know exactly who I'm going to talk about at this point in time. Ladies and gentlemen, he is the funniest Calypsonian we have today. That's why we call him Lord Funny. Put your hands together. Donrick Williamson, the Funny.
Have you heard, yes, about my twin brother who was splitting a major spoiler? Have you heard, yes, about my twin brother who was splitting a major spoiler? Both are we had the same face, the same kind of hair, the same size of waist, the same everything. You ask Mr. Wilk, we was just like the two, same make of condensed milk. If he playing football, I in the stand. I sit down with my woman named Lillian. And if he miss a ball, she will turn around, telling me I am the worst footballer in town. Oh, my darling. Singing up, boy. From the time spoiler and his brother born, believe I was the bad luck one. Oh yes, at the age of 16, well, he got married, beat his wife and he had to speed. I didn't mind, that didn't worry me. I too went and joined in matrimony. But the day of my wedding up came his wife, and she make one of the biggest mistakes in life. She walk in the place with Constable Dan, pointing at spoiler. That's my husband. My twin brother, she take he for me. And they hold me and they charge me for bigamy. Another thing, believe me, that was heartrending. I used to play violin. I spent so much money to take me course, and I used to play like a horse. And anywhere that the spoiler pass, nobody in the place wasn't in my class. Once I went to play for the governor, and he marry me twin brother. I play if you want to know. I play from classic to Kaiso. When I done a ball like 20,000, people go in and shake me twin brother hand. Tell you, I wanna ball. Nobody in the world never thought spoiler would I get rid of your twin brother. Oh no, I sit down carefully and draft out a plan. It was easy like kissing hand. I didn't use any violence, but the mighty spoiler, he had his own sense. Now here's something, I want you to listen to me. Here we happen last year February. We both had the flu in the hospital. A player dead. They had a big funeral. But they bawl like a horse when they discover they make a mistake and bury me twin brother. This is a spoiler. All right, we're going to do the next one. The next one is Fountain of Youth. Yes. Sing it up. Suppose it happened in truth, something spring up called the Fountain of Youth. And if it on a mountain peak in the sky, people going for the bad, don't care if they die. Imagine a man 100 years old, see him how he climb in a greasy pole. You could be old like any King Kong. When you take the bat, you're coming back young. And then see my great grandfather playing hopscotch and pitching marble, and my great grandmother with a hula hoop making trouble. The old people today in town, you could hear them talking about when they was young. But with the fountain they go be bold, the whole talk will change to when they was old. Old people who know they old and never get a chance to dance rock and roll with the fountain, well it go be hell. They go be slippery like the snake they call Macawell. And all them old women go get a break to put on the tie dress and walk and shake. And all who canary cover turn down hell on high waters when they come back young. And then see me great grandfather pitching scotch and pitching marble, the great grandmother with a hula hoop making trouble. The old people today in town, you could hear them talking about when they was young. But with the fountain they go be bold, the whole talk go change to when they was old. I wanna ball. Believe I will mention my name, spoiler, to tell you this, friends, I ain't ashamed. I done hold me old as you all can see. Another woman in the place a meddle with me. I hear the Russians and them say soon that how they sending man to the moon. Well, if it's up there, the fountain explode. Bet your life I's the first one willing to go. And then see the spoiler having women like he have chickens. I'll be young again, so to me there will be some easy pickings. I'll be walking about the place, getting no man with me youthful face. I'll be flying like an aeroplane, because I come back young, I ain't old again. This is spoiler. Suppose it happens, so to speak, and you're supposed to renew your bat once a week. The poor thing you ain't know, you're waking love, talking about the moon and the stars above. She hearing you, she bat, you're making your love, and you're talking about the moon and stars about. And just so, friends, where you go do, she face turn like a Saul Brun in front of you. And then you want her dead when you look at what you was kissing. You cannot move cause your foot and them they ain't even moving. And you're trembling like a leaf. You can't get away from the young old beast. And she telling you, kiss me, don't be afraid. It's forget, she forget to renew she paid. Thank you.
I wanna go. Funny. Funny.
Wonderful.
Suppose it happens, and so to speak, you got to renew your bad once a week. For you and you and no, you're taking a stroll with a woman about 103 years old. She forget to renew, she bad, you making your love, talking about the moon and the stars above. I'm just so friends, what you go do? She face turn like a soul brute in front of you. And then
you look at run when you want to cut your buzz. They say
you cannot move cause your foot and them they ain't
even moving.
And you trembling like a leaf. You can't get away from the young old beast. And she telling you, kiss she don't be afraid.
It's forget, she forget to renew, she did.